So in today's video, I want to talk about why I decided to quit TikTok. So when I started social media, TikTok was the very first platform that I started to go viral, if you could say. It taught me many important skills that if I never went through the TikTok system, I would not be here right now having the success I have with YouTube Shorts. And the truth is that TikTok has taught me so many things about social media, the first one being that people don't care about what you're gonna post if what you're posting is boring. So no matter how knowledgeable you are, if you put together a terrible presentation, no one's gonna listen to it. It's kind of like being a really smart guy but not having a great resume. And the second one is that if you stop posting, people are also gonna stop caring about you because they're gonna think that you stopped caring about them by not posting. You can get the job, but if you never show up to work, you're not gonna be employed for very long. Now moving forward to why I decided to quit TikTok, well, most of TikTok has been filled with drama and jumpy videos that really don't teach much or give much information. And it's hard to blame TikTok because you only have 15 seconds to really impress someone. And so with my recent growth with YouTube, I prefer the longer videos.